And it's actually started Skyblock series on the channel from, I guess, on my mate Mitch's server. It's actually a really cool server, pretty unique. And I hope you guys do give that series a chance and everything, because it is actually really cool. Gives a nice little break away from factions every day, because I don't really want to make factions boring by oversaturating it or whatever. But regardless, it won't really reduce the uploads of factions that much at all, so you guys don't need to worry. But like I said, hope you guys do give that series a chance. I mean, so yeah, let's actually get into this. So, enough rambling. So, we got a pretty crappy helmet over there. We've got a pretty crappy chest plate. Still no natures on the legs over here, which is unfortunate. Gets three. Okay, yeah, that was a pretty bad roll right there. All right, I'll go ahead and quickly chuck this into a PV. Let me see, do I have any really cluttered PVs? Okay, I have way too many of those. I don't even know why I asked. Let's just chuck it into there. All right, bang. Let's go ahead and open up this soul enchantment book in 3, 2, 1. I'm not even gonna look in chat. Please tell me you got something good. And I got Immortal 1. 2.6 mil for Immortal 1. Feels good. Alright. Literally feels good. I'm just going to chuck in PV11. I literally hate life right now. So, Immortal 1 over there. Let's quickly check. So, yeah, I do want to go ahead and do a little bit of gear work to start this episode off. And he's chucking me some gear right now. What is this? He's just chucking me some really crappy gear. I'm going to quickly tinker this guy in the way. But, bang, bang, bang. Let me quickly check. This isn't anything good, right? I mean, I could use the helmet just for general PvP. I could use that for general PvP as well. Enlightened shoe, yeah, I'm going to throw that out. And gears shoe, yep. Alright, bang. I don't know why he gave me that, but not really anything regardless. So, let's quickly go into PV9. Just chuck it in. I do need to free up some more, like, random gear PVs, because I don't really have many of those. I think I only have one or two. But yeah, regardless, there we go. So now I want to go ahead and start working on some gear. So yeah, let me quickly go ahead and just head over through here. So I've got a white scroll over here that I might want to use, considering, not too sure what our luck is going to be like. So let's go and check this out. So what kind of books do we have sitting in here? We've got lucky 10, and I'm pretty sure I do have some decent looking. Ooh, our gear is actually looking really good. But oh yeah, by the way, I actually have this axe now as well. This is actually the same thing as this axe down here, but replacing, I guess, confusion for barbarian. So I guess that is a lot better, considering confusion is a simple enchant that's so easy to get. And this guy over here, I guess we don't really have barbarian on it, so we're definitely going to use this as our second god axe. So we've basically got two then, and I guess they both really do look really cool. So yeah, we'll go ahead and hit those guys up. Then we've got the sword over here as well. So yeah, if we, I guess, carry on stacking more sword enchants, I'll start working on the actual god sword. But this is what we're basically going to be using for now, because I want to start working on divine god sword, which will probably be the main one. But regardless, let's see what is up. Got an immortal 4 in here as well. So springs 3, blessed 3. What can I use in here apart from, I guess, the lucky 10 down here? So I think a lot of these guys are just dupes. I got tank 4s, but I don't really, yeah, these guys are really crappy percentages, and I don't really want to waste that much dust on them. But it turns out we might actually have to go ahead and do that, but I literally don't have that much. So all right not gonna work out too well. So I'm gonna go ahead and start bumping up this book over here, and please don't do this. Okay, there you go, bang bang and bang, 54%. So I might just quickly go ahead, let's check our bar real quick. So we're down to 5 mil. We were at 7 point something mil earlier. If I just go ahead and go into PV1, actually, no, I don't really have any more left, because I chucked them all into that PV there. So, how much? I'd say 10k per dust for, I guess, 10k per percentage for ultimate dust is what I'd usually buy it. So, buy it for, I mean. So, let's go buying ultimate dust. Let's say 9k per piece or something. 9k per percent. Actually, no, that's just not even right, though, in case someone gives me a really nice offer. Buying ultimate dust, MSG me. So yeah, let's see how much we can grab, and then after that we'll go ahead and use our white scroll. And bang, so I actually got one going in a H in a second now, so I'm actually buying 6%, yeah, for 50k. Oh my god, don't tell me I just did that, whoops. Alright, that was kind of derp right there. So, got 6% right here for 50, literally 50k. So yeah, that wasn't a bad deal at all. We're going to chuck it on, so now we're on 60 out of 50. Just going to put the message in one more time, and if we're not really getting anything out of this, then I might just go ahead and, I guess, just white scroll it and yellow it on for 60, because I don't know, and we might actually get it to work. So in one of the previous episodes, we did actually manage to, oh, this guy said come icy, so /warp, let's go icy. So yeah, one of the previous episodes, we did actually kind of mess up with how we were doing it, and I guess it still basically worked. I mean, I've only really been using 100% books for my gods on this server, but I think we can go ahead and see what's up over here. So let's see how much he has. Yo, he actually has a crap ton. So how much does he want for this? Let's see, 6%, 5%, and 4%. Can I message him? Exotic? Well, no, it's not exotic. So how much? Let's see. Okay, yeah, we're getting some few offers right now. So let's see. And we've actually got the trade going on right here. So 150k for 120k. I mean, for 15% overall in dust. That's actually a decent trade right there. Let's go ahead and message him and bang, put this guy on. He's spamming them all on 75%. Let's see, go for it. You know what? I think we could probably just 100% this guy. So pretty sure I had a few other offers as well. So I'm gonna write one more time. Try to take these guys over to, I guess, just wherever, warp and just trade it up, because we're making some mad cash, easy gains off of this guy. We're not really making cash, but we're making some easy percentage book gains right here for the set. So yeah, I think Alex actually might have some. So, ooh, let me actually check AH as well. I'm not really keeping an eye up there, which is pretty bad. So we've got a pretty crappy sword, but not really that bad. What else do we have up here? Legendary enchantment books. We've got Ghost 3. Oh, we've got an Overload 3 here, but it's a 1 mil. There's no way anyone's touching that. I've got Ghost 3. How much is that for? 300k. Okay, bang. So I've actually got another little trade going up in a second. So I don't even know how much I'm buying. I think it was 7% for... No, it might have been 6% for 50k. I don't even remember what I bought. Maybe 7 for 50 or 7 for 60. I don't even remember what I messaged, but this dude is not putting it up. So it's a 2% and a 5%. Okay, let's quickly try and snipe this then. So it looks like he actually has it separately. Alright, I might actually have to get spawned for this, but I think it's a little bit too late for that now, considering I'm literally spam refreshing this. So please, don't rip me off. I'm probably not even going to look at the price. Actually, no, I have to look at the price, because that's going to feel kind of bad. So we've got 5% there, 40k, so that was a decent deal right there on its own. Anyway, then we've got 20k. GG. Alright, there you go. We ended up getting both of those guys. So I'm probably not going to do that anymore, because that's kind of risky, and lots of peoples are going to try and snipe Zat. So let's go ahead and write it one more time. So buying ultimate dust, and I need 15%. Oops, let's put in thing, 15%. And alright, yeah, let's see if we can get any deals off with this guy then. So make some decent gains right now. Let's go ahead and buy one more time. Got 4.7 mil, so our lucky 10 book is going up, I guess, slightly well. So yeah, let's see if anyone actually goes ahead and hits me up. So I'll see you guys back in a sec. Bang, so we've actually got them going up right now, 50k each. So I'm actually buying, I think, whoops, 12% right there. Overall, yeah, that should be 12%. So basically 100k right there. So we've actually got all of it right there, I do believe. I think, yeah, I got someone, a helper on the server. He actually gave me 3% for free, which is kind of cool. So bang, 3% is all we actually need right now then. So let's go ahead and try buy our last 3%. And we should go ahead, I guess we should be able to go ahead and finally apply this guy. So buying 3%. Oh, dust. Never shoot me, please. Okay, just 3%. Can I just snipe something off the AH? Just easy 3% right here, boys. 6-4. Dude, that is way too overpriced. All right, not going for that. I'm desperate for these freaking dust, but I'm not that desperate. Oh, I could actually go ahead and... Oh, let's actually do this. So, do I have any crappy books in here? Chance to knock back melee attackers by a couple blocks when they hit you. Yeah, that's going in. I'll give you 2% for 3. If you want, I don't need 3 what? Does he mean 3k? 30k? I don't know what he's talking about there. So, let's go tinker real quick. Just put bang. Oh my god, if I did that, I would have killed myself. Alright, forecast 4. Let's go ahead and put that guy down. We didn't get anything out of that. So, I'm going to quickly go ahead and try... I guess just finish off some books here, because I might actually be able to get something decent. So I don't want to put anything in that I need, but then again, I probably don't really have... Yeah, I'm pretty sure I already tinkered everything that I don't need. So let's see PV again. So I'm going to quickly try and message a few people, see if anything is going down. Bang, so 9k for a 1% little ultimate dust right there. So let's go put that guy on. Then we need 2% which we have right here as well that we just got. So 150, there you go. Freaking out finally. So let's go ahead and let's put this guy over here for a second. So do I have any other, I mean, do we have, yeah, so that was the other book. So I need Rocket Escape 3. So buying Rocket Escape 3 book with decent percentages. MSG me, I almost forgot how to spell it. Oh my god, okay, I hate when it does that. So we're gonna have to bypass the chat filter again. So let's go escape Yeah, okay, there you go. That should work. I don't understand why the book is even named after that if it's freaking not even allowed to be put in chat, but okay. Bang, I'm currently at desert right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and trade Bramley over here, and he actually has what I need. So he has two legendary books right here for 375k. So he actually said he did 200k for me, but I ended up lowering it just for a little bit. And I guess we got a decent trade for ourselves. So thanks to Bramley right here. Let me message him. Thank you. And I think. Wait, well, I think he actually has some dust or something. I don't need dust anymore, which is probably why he's trying to trade me right now. Oh, Divine 3 and Nature's 4. Okay, yeah, this guy's flaunting off his god set. What, dude? He has Nature's well, bro. He has it on his chest plate there, so Nature's Wrath 1, Shockwave 5. Bang, we're actually in the base right now, so let's go ahead and feed real quick. So, right before we actually go ahead and apply the Lucky 10 to the leggings, I'm going to go ahead and open up both of these. Actually, you know what? Let's do that first. Because that literally takes nothing, so let's go and take these guys out. Put this guy over here, so that's the one lucky 10. Bang, lucky 10, Guardians 10, Cactus True, Enlighten 3, and Obby Shield 1. That's actually looking really freaking nice, so let's put that guy back then. Let's go and put both of these legendary guys on us. I mean, we're not really using the white scroll right now, so might as well just put it back in there. So, 3, 2, 1. And we got Disarmor 4, which is pretty bad, and the odds on that are... Wow, those are some horrible odds. Okay. Alright. 3, 2, 1. And we got we got Immortal 1 earlier from a soul book that we spent 2.6 mil on. And we basically spent 3 mil on this episode on books, and we have basically just got really crappy ones, so not sure if I wanna ever do that again. So we're on 4.2 mil right now. That honestly wasn't worth it at all, and that kinda. Alright, yeah, I'm prepared to end my life after that one. So let's go Tinkerer real quick. Tinkerer, put both of these guys in. Whoops, not that bow. Lifesteal 1, Disarmor 4. Nope, not having either of those. Please just give me one dust. Oh my, okay, there you go. 5% dust. I'm not even that mad. So let's go ahead and put that into PV13. So what do we have? We have 7% overall in dust then for legendary, which isn't that bad at all. But regardless, I do still need myself a Rocket Escape 3 book. MSG me. Honestly, I wouldn't mind some implants 3 either. So buying implants 3, and actually I do want to change the helmet first, which is probably why I shouldn't get implants 3 just yet, because I'm gonna try to take the destruction off. Because like I've noticed, I think if I just go here, if I get destruction on this guy, I'm not really, I mean, I kind of need to remove it considering what everything else I put on it so far, like hardened and smoke. I didn't have those guys on, I could probably just leave destruction on there, but since I have those guys on, I can't really have it on there because of all the other enchants need, like Deathbringer and Light and all that good stuff, so probably not going to keep destruction on there. I guess I also could just keep that as a separate helmet for now and then just start a new one, but then again, that would be, I guess, quite a waste on lowest because this has Drunk 4 on it already and it has Valor 5 on it. I mean, I can basically replace everything on this right now apart from the Smoke 8 and the Drunk 4, so... It was true, and Drunk 4 is basically the biggest thing on it, so not too sure if I'm ready to do that just yet. But yeah, we'll see how it all goes along. And this has, well, I can't even speak, so the axe is looking good as well. And you know what, we might actually go ahead and try find ourselves a little book for that guy. So do I have, yeah, we've got Confusion 3 right here. Bang, right before we actually go ahead and wrap this episode off, so we're gonna go ahead and trade this guy over here. Whoops, I forgot to even take the thing out, that was so dumb, my bad. 375k. We're gonna go ahead and buy Rocket Escape 3 off of him for, wait, where's his name? I already forgot his name. Oh no, okay, let's just trade Dino. Okay, yeah, got to withdraw it. So Rocket Escape 390 something, 94% for 375k. Pretty solid deal right there. Then we just got this random ender pearl here, and then we've got Confusion 3, which we're actually about to apply now as well. Then on top of that, we're about to go with the banger, so I'm quickly message him. Dino, thank you. Let's quickly get back to the base so we can do this. We're in the base. Let's go ahead and take out our percentage that we need to do this. So we need 6%. So let's go and get 246. I don't want to use this guy over here. So let's go bang, bang, and bang. Okay, there you go. Rocket Escape 3. So let's go ahead, grab our boots out for that guy. Let's chuck on out. I just saw Rocket Escape and I was about to facepalm myself, but here's Rocket Escape 2. I am pretty sure. Yeah, there you go. Rocket Escape 3 on that guy. And I've yet to even grab myself Transmog Scrolls, which I'll probably do soon because I like how they look. Let's go to PV. I think I've actually thrown out. Wait, I couldn't have. Yeah, I didn't. So let's go ahead, just, I guess, get some stuff for this. So 10% is what I need. Let's take that out and I'll push these guys back over here. So apply, and let's take the God Axe out. Then this one over here, and apply our Confusion 3 to this. So bang, there you go. We've got another lore going on that guy. So it's basically the same sword, the same axe as this guy over here, but with Barbarian, which is cool. It's gonna fix it, so it actually looks cool. Slash fix PV14. Chuck that guy in. So there you go. That was cool. Now let's go ahead, head into our PV15, and take out our. Where is it? Okay, there you go. Deathbringer 3 right here. So we're going to go ahead and black scroll this guy up for... There you go. The Deathbringer 3 book right there. So let's go ahead and just chuck these legs out. They're useless to us now. PV13. And now we need... I guess just a 1% legendary, but I'm going to use the 2% because it doesn't really matter that much. Let's go and just item this guy off in chat. So bang, dude. We got a Deathbringer 3 right there. So that is definitely freaking cool. PV14. I'm probably just going to chuck this guy on to... What do I want to put on first? I say just the chest plate first. So let's go and just chuck it on 100%. Bang. Deathbringer 3 on the chest plate. So yeah, that definitely looks really cool. And alright, there you go. Some progression right there. Alright, let's bring that guy down. But regardless, guys, that was actually a really good episode of gear building. So I think I actually am going to go ahead and wrap this episode up right here. So if you guys did enjoy today's episode of Cosmic, be sure to leave a like, subscribe for new. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.